It won't steer because there's no connection.
Fighters and the Regia Aeronautica, the Italian Air Force, were pounding the living daylights out of the airfield. The local ground crew put four of these aircraft together and pressed them into service.
Thank you.
Army Corporation. It was an aircraft which would fly at a low level and be able to pick up messages using a hook underneath the fuselage, to be able to pick up messages from Army units on the ground, read them and respond by dropping message banks over the side. Of course, before they got their radio sorted out, of course. Completed that 11,300-mile trip in just 71 hours. A remarkable achievement for 1934.